Don't worry, Detective. This won't hurt a bit. Don't you think it's time that you moved on to the task at hand?
What the hell is this doing here?
After.
Shrinking me, or did he know something I didn't? You cannot keep me here. What is going on? Were those just memories? What do you want?
Sebastian, are you all right? Your vitals suddenly spiked. You're about to go into cardiac arrest.
I saw a beacon. I was there again.
How could that be? This is a completely new stem.
I don't know. But I know what I saw. God, I hope it doesn't happen again. It's bad enough in here already. I don't want to have to relive the past over and over. Place is trying to mess with me. Can't get distracted. Gotta find Lily. Are these lilies? Lily? Are you here? It's Dad.
Where did she go?
Lily, it's okay. It's me.
Damn it. All right, calm down. How do I get in there?
Lily's doll. She's been here.
She's in trouble. Someone is chasing her. I should check out around back. See where that window comes out. All right, Lily. Where did you run off to? Huh? What the? Another signal. Good. I'm coming, sweetheart. Just hang in there.
Thank you.
I see you're in need of my services again. Back again, I see. And in need of some improvements. You're getting closer to what you seek. I feel it.
My daughter. She's somewhere inside this place.
Yes. And you're determined. I can sense a change in you. Let's change you further. Give you the tools you need to find her.